Streaming. What streaming? Streaming.
Shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts. One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Here we go, driving. I'm about to whip this hoe.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. Still do a lot of traveling.
That's right. You tend to pick jobs that get me away.
Oh my gosh. That's cool, I guess. Let me burn out real quick. Hold on a second. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No, sir. No, sir. Yeah.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. That's the first thing I looked at when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and we're to rent the cheapest floor, by the way.
Uh-huh.
Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time.
That's true.
No, sorry. Experiencing a little turbulence.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Now, this looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
I'm gonna get stuck or something.
Okay, kid. Don't drop.
Just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
There's
a lot of backseat driving going on. Oh! We're good. Everything's good. Jesus Christ.
Onward and upward.
Uh-oh.
We're getting nowhere fast. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh.
No, we'll turn into it.
There we go.
Skirt.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Uh-huh. Oh. Oh, that's a good idea. Okay, let's go around her.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Buckle up, everybody.
There we go.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
What's that?
Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
Mm-hmm. So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'm going to go through this whole goddamn shit.
Okay.
Take this slow.
Yeah.
I mean, move on up.
Why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them. Sure. Maybe we helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
All right, moving up.
Slide.
Okay, watch out.
And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Oh, I'll say that. All right, wait a minute.
Go check out that town. I'll come with. Got some big plans for this winch. Pretty good shape or something several hundred years old. Yeah. There's definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Yeah, I know how to do it. Dragon operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to work for his lookouts? Doesn't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
But maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing them info. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Let's see that boy. Ooh, what's up here? Oh, no, no, no. Can I even climb this? Glass half empty type of guy, huh?
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow. Spectacular. Just on the head.
come here? A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Uh-huh. Oh, poor oppressed pirate. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're going to pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Oh.
Oh, hey, Nathan, you want to ease up?
Hey, Nathan, check out that cage there.
Mm.
Be right back.
Later.
Well, I found this. I went the wrong way.
You ready, fellas?
There we go.
Oh, would you look at that?
Shit, stop, stop.
Great. No need to be risky about this, boys. I can't ping him? Okay. Alright, so how are we gonna get past these dickheads? Yeah, just take my spot, you know. Just take it. Not like I needed it. How the hell did you get? Oh my gosh. So if I were to go down there, I guess I'll have to wait for him to do that, maybe? Let's try this. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. How? Wow. I botched that one hard. Oh, come on. Thank you.
that's it.
Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out there. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Wow, I'm so hurt from that, bro. Like, I really did my best. I forgot all about that guy from the bottom row. Yeah, I know where it is. I'm just gonna look for ammo. What is this? Well, that was very eventful. It's gonna break, yep.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Good old Cam's on the case. Okay, so I bombed that one thing. Let's see what it leads to. This area right here.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He was at King's Bay for a while. He's a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel. Look at you. Ooh. Prison, a lot of books.
It's a little hot over there, though. That might have the answer? No. I can't. Jesus. Okay. Okay. So. Oh, you're right. Let's go. That make like another bridge or something like that, but nope. All right, let's sit back and learn. It's not.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. But Rafe's got the advantage there.
That makes sense. Ooh, Madagascar trees.
Shoreline. They're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Saying the same damn thing.
They found the treasure already. Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. That's true.
Yeah, you're right.
time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. You to check out books from the library for me.
What'd you read?
Hey, is that a well?
Well, well, well.
Ah, shit up.
You know, it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I know. Good sense of humor.
Jeez. Something big happened over here.
Get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Single flares were lit last night. The clock burned under a group of would-be bounty hunters and glowing seekers wandered heedless. Which were okay. Let's see. Put it in reverse, Terry. Put it in reverse.
Okay, what do we have here?
Was there a crack in there? Oh no, it's just webbing. Weird.
Major, I'll show you back at the hotel. Sorry, you were saying?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
You know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. Pretty much it.
Sam, you had a guard doing you favors. Why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Maybe because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again. I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think, see that smoke?
Shoreline, slow down.
Sully, you were saying?
Right. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades.
Thank you. Yeah, you poked that wooden wheel with a muzzle. Is he ever gonna move? China Lake. Oh, let me just hold it. Grab the car. I can't run. My eyes, they're burning.
Sully, what were you talking about?
So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder, then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of it.
So, pirate walks into a bank.
Okay, there we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
And the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate sings back,
"It's driving me nuts."
Don't make me leave you out here.
Check it out, boys. What is it? See all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
There's the river valley.
Oh, wow.
Look at this.
Quite
the view. I'm waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's also kind of a dream.
Sam.
Oh, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
So, how are you doing?
Well, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that renter.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Oh, everyone buckled in. Alright.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
There's gonna be a fight here, I know it.
Oh, hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
Let's see if I can find something to stand on. Another city.
Oh, do you recognize this one?
I guess this.
And Bonnie. Mm-hmm. Out of the Caribbean. But she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us. Right. Avery must have invited her too.
Pick something up, right? Yeah, I just noticed that too. See, unlike Ellie from Last of Us, bro, you're actually useful. That I will not repeat.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Sam,
yikes.
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see it.
Hey, you two just relax. I got this.
Oh shit. Oh. Can a brother move?
anything interesting? Hey, you there? Man down! Man down! Keep searching. They're here somewhere.
Oh, what the heck, bruh? There he goes.
That ain't scope for more shoreline show up.
Hey. Let's get that bridge down.
We move.
Big tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Slow down.
Well, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up there?
You ain't no do.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alfred?
Half
of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway House,
which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's serious, yet then he's
gonna
be a soldier.
Well, you should have told him it was $200 million. You never tell your partner how much a job is really worth.
I'm not exactly expecting you to be partner.
He's right.
There we go.
All right. All right, let's move.
Here we go. I got mud in my mouth.
No way! No way!
Okay. Don't panic! Don't panic!
Alright, relax. No, it ain't. No, it ain't. No way!
Hold on, I got
Okay. Okay.
You okay?
Yes. Now. Shut up. Oh. Wait. Oh boy.
Almost.
We have to be on foot. Guess we're on foot.
All right, this is where we get off, kid.
Now, find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Let's go get our booty. Is that a pipe or a horn? I was not paying attention. Hold on a second. Oh, what's in here?
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Oof. Stuffy.
Let's see what we got. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Damn. Let's break over.
Oh, a breakable. He did. Yeah, no, I got it. Understand it.
Hmm.
treasure, though.
Coming.
Is there a problem?
What's up?
It's Christmas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. I can believe it. There's two. And that's Adam.
It's Adam Baldrige. It's Joseph Fowler. It's Richard Boyle.
Pirate captives.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory isn't so ridiculous after all.
Alright, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay.
Oh.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils
must be the towers from Avery's town.
Oh, I mean, treasure's got to be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Yeah, Victor? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Great. Uh-oh. Oh, what the? No. No, wow, bruh. No. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, no. Bruh.
Jesus.
Is that all of them?
Let's hope so.
You okay?
Yeah.
Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming the suspicion.
I guess.
What?
I figured out the towers too.
What? How?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
But they don't know which tower to go to. Well,
that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Until now.
A little worn down? Okay, that's a match.
Sure, because I mean, it could be this one, too.
2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that.
Oh, no. The Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we don't have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you? Yeah, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Shit.
Damn it.
Well, if you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay? See you soon.
About how, oh, we got, there's 2 cars? Oh, wait, no, yeah, Shoreline came, so we got the car, of course. I'm stupid. Hidden in plain sight.
Alright, there's our tower.
Maybe.
We've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Well, so with that being said, let's go. Vamanos. Excuse me, sir. Ungawa. They're like swimwear.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Very tall clock.
Oh.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Someone needs to be in the middle.
Now what are you doing?
Ooh.
Zodiacs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Oh, come on.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Scorpio, Aquarius.
Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us.
Scorpio and Aquarius.
No reason to wait.
Come on, boy.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay.
You okay?
Now, how on earth am I going to get down?
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate. No, good. Trust me. Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
That's because it was a Scorpio. Okay. So pretty much I gotta work my way down. Aquarius. So do I... Oh, okay, seriously. Okay. I'm about to see if I failed that. Yeah, Taurus was just up there. Up there. Up there. Okay. How do I get up there, though? A hint would be nice, you know? Oh, it's right here. I think Leo's the next one. Let me check. Yeah, Leo then Taurus. Leo is Okay. Bad touch. I have to go back up there. Oh, wow, I did not know that. Get back up there. I don't forget the steps. Okay. I don't know, man. Areas are pretty shit. Yeah. Okay. It would not move me anywhere else. Unless... Nice. So no going back now. Oh. Oh, relax. I'm gonna swing. Oh. Oh no, I don't. Oh boy. Oh my. Oh. Ah. Bro, what is going on with this game? Oh wow, okay, okay. Bad touch, bad touch, bad touch, okay. I feel like he's gonna betray us somewhere or another.
Sully,
way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, those are our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. Those are a little different, though.
Yeah. I got those star patterns on.
They turn. Which way are they supposed to go?
Yep. It's easy. Oh, okay. This is not going to be easy. Oh, I got it right.
We go look?
Yeah, just a sec.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldrige, Pam Bonnie, and Christopher Condon.
No, I remember some. Tango, Bonnie. Structural damage. That was sideways. That was up. That was image roof leaks. Hold on a second.
There's too many permutations.
So we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure here.
You and me both.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, I was right. Baldrige, Bonnie, and Condon.
Blended. Why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. Almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Nada. 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 Ah, that's right. Condon went by Billy Onehand. Guess he had one made. Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Tomb sigils in the other room.
I didn't really notice the two stars. Wait a minute. Oh, I see it now.
Another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah.
30.
Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Thought it was a red one.
Into those, huh?
What do you think?
It's Avery and two sigils. The stars in those lined up, remember? But these line up too.
Yeah, so, yeah. Should be. See. Wow, really? One turn. Okay.
There were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
Oh, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
Mm-hmm. Wanna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to the museum.
Let's find those star points.
Okay. So,
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too.
I see it.
There we go.
The hell?
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, I just climbed back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
The Dolphins are Richard One, the Triton is Joseph Fowler, and the Toucan is the Pearl, is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. Might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
Not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve it. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He's the captain of the Dolphin. Whew.
Like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
No.
Well, that almost got me. Okay.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Straight. Who cares? Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There it is.
Yeah.
I see it. Okay. I think. Dolphins facing upside down. Trident left, hands upside down. Okay, cool. I don't know why I keep pressing X. I'm so used to it. Oh wait, yeah.
Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. Yeah, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
What?
What happened here?
That torch probably fell or something.
Come on, let's see what's left.
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
I see it. Is that Billy the Kid? Left to right, Edward England, Tariq bin Malik, Yazid al Basra, and there's the monkey season 4. Tariq bin Malik.
Get up, looks Moorish.
There it is.
On the stars, who are you?
Yazid al Basra.
Huh. Yazid al Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
They're not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed.
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
And four.
So you said left to right.
All right, I got the names of two of them. You should still be able to figure this out.
I mean, yeah, but this can be confusing. Okay. Okay. Upside down. So I was right. Upside down. The monkey thing will have to be. Come on, man. It's serious? Okay, I'm confused now. What the heck? Yo, what's wrong with my controller? It's drifting. England, Malik Al-Basra. England is over there. Malik has to be right there. Basra is right here. Says he got on him. Three down. Jesus, alright. Big brain Cameron activate. I can't move the shapes. This is the best I can think of. That's not even right. guess what, guys? Modern problems require modern solutions. So guess what? The power of Google is in our grasp. This is right. This is right. Wait, huh? Oh, because they're together. Wow. Bruh, I'm so foolish. Yep.
What do we got?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Yeah. You're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's one. Two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of it. Now, that kind of looks like... What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold on.
Oh, snap.
Now, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
This would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds.
Yeah.
And these could be latitudes. Mm-hmm. And so I would guess that we are packing our bags again, boy.
What? Rodeo's quarterly century.
What?
Oh, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
This is enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's call. I'd love to fix him up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find it.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Nate, you know I'm always game. But my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Oh.
Those are nice pictures, man. composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
Shit.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What? You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Oh, no! We gotta get out of here.
Yes, goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty, Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Get off the streets right now and destroy your boat.
What's going on?
Sam? Sam!
I destroy the phone and get out of here.
Hey, buy a new one.
This ain't gonna be good. Be out there.
Sully.
Shh.
I think that's Sam's tower.
Okay, go all the way over there.
Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Who's in what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to
find out. Right.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Oh.
Everyone out of the way! It's gotten so fast. Oh, Nate. Good work. Whoa! You know, I'm not 100% sure, but I think they found you. Oh, wow.
So, having fun yet?
Oh, my gosh. Let's go.
How do we get to Sam?
Just keep heading downhill. Brilliant. Nate, more of them.
Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Get out of the way!
Oh yeah, I can definitely control that, you know? I'm gonna die, bro. I have no idea where to go, dude. Oh, wow, I'm dead. Yep. Cowabunga, dudes! Oh wow, yeah, they're gunning for him. Too fast, too furious. Oh, they are zooming. I got this. Going through the mud. Oh boy. Oh. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh no. Got the car. Go. I want to hop on. Oh. And now I'm stuck. Great. Okay.
way to the support bed.
Why chant it?
Holy shit, he's gone!
Walk on. You're right. My bad. Oh!
Here, take this.
Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Oh. I need better filters than this, jeez.
Let's get out of here.
Please.
Like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. Means they're damn model. All the paradise references, I think they've been missed.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
More of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, well, what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
They kept it all in one common treasure trove.
Okay. So, where is this
Comedy Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kenya Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Oh, wow.
How's the Malaysia job going, Lee? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure.
Shit.
And given the shoreline soldiers, I bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. It's gonna sound crazy.
Uh-oh.
For starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother. I'm sorry.
Damn.
Obviously very wrong. I've been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me.
Uh-oh.
The guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. That's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Just... Was there ever a Malaysia job?
There was...
Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
I wanted to tell her.
You know, enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know, just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, mate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me. For weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother.
Me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop. Lying to yourself.
Bruh, I'm not. It's not, bruh.
I got a friend to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save some.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off to Libertown.
Without me? Come on, we'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Pack your bags.
Hey,
locked in?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Think about that, huh? That's pretty cool. Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment
to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Said Parvis Magna.
Said Parvis Magna.
Yeah. Yep. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
If you bring back a treasure like that, anyone.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh?
I imagined it bigger.
Well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate?
Sure.
Though, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-huh. Pirate made.
Let's go.
Find a way to that tower.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do I get up there? Oh, wow.
Door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. Just storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Look out,
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Okay.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna end it right here. Alright, thank y'all so much for coming to stream. Love y'all. Deuces.